Hi there, kids! Welcome to today's episode of A Fireside Chat with me, Maxwell Bradford Rosenbloom. Today, we're going to be talking about philosophy.
Today's philosopher is the one and only Aristotle.
Fabulous subjects, including physics, poetry, theater, music, politics, government, biology, and zoology. Born in the wonderful year of 384 BC, and he died in 322 BC. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Shh. Aristotle deals with drama, not theater.
Poet is a literary artist. Poetics, literary art.
Just what is poetry? Aristotle's core answer: imitation, an artificial representation of real life.
This was the origin of the difficulty between comedy
and drama.
Epic has multiple plots.
You might be asking, what is tragedy?
Tragedy must revolve around the character between two extremes.
Every tragedy must have six parts.
Plot. Character. Diction. Thought.
Song. And last but not least, spectacle. Plot is the arrangement of the incidents.
Plots can either be simple or complex.
Simple is when the change of fortune takes place without reversal of the situation and without recognition. In case you didn't know, recognition is the change from ignorance
to knowledge.
Complex action is when the change is recognition or reversal or both!
Now I'm going to start talking about character.
A character must be true to life. Character must always stay
consistent.
The third part of tragedy is thought, which is the logic and ideas behind themes.
What are you doing up there?
It also states that incidents should think for themselves without verbal expression. Diction is the expression of the meaning of words through language, dialogue, and style in writing. Song! Spectacle is emphasized in some opera musicals of the 19th century. It focuses on costumes, sets, stage machinery, and other elements which enhance the visual experience. It also depends more on the art of stage mechanics than the art of the poet.
Pour la poésie, the parodie of the chorus episode come between company, chorus song, and so no chorus song after it.
And that has been a fireside chat with me, Maxwell Bradford.